Good evening. Welcome, friends, and all of my students to Csanjib Smart Learning YouTube channel for online learning. In today's class, the topic is Chinese Mandarin. In today's class, I'll be covering mainly some new Chinese Mandarin characters. And before starting today's lesson, I'll be requesting to all of my friends and students who are attending the lessons online to like, share and subscribe the channel Smart Learning so that the subsequent lessons and subsequent topics on Chinese Mandarin grammar uploaded in the channel, you can get it first. After today's class, if you have any doubt and query regarding the topic, you can send your query or doubt to my WhatsApp number given in the description. And if any students require any specific course on Chinese Mandarin for any specific purposes, can contact me in the WhatsApp number given in the description. Let's start the today's lesson. Thank you very much. In today's class, I am showing you 8 new Chinese Mandarin characters. My first character is Zuo. Zuo means to do or to make. Now, I am showing you how to draw this character. Is the character Zuo. Next character is Xie. English meaning is to write something. I am showing you how to draw this character. Is the character Xie. Next character is Hans. English meaning Chinese character. I am showing you how to draw this character, Hans. Hans is the character Hans. Next character is Ne, is a modal participle in Chinese. Actually, the meaning is, or it expresses in Chinese sentences, that what you want to know about. I'll be showing you some examples later on, then it will be more clear. Now I'm showing you how to draw this character, Ne. Is the character Ne. Next character is nian. To read, I am showing you how to draw this character. Is the character nian. Next character Shang Su, English meaning new word. I am showing you how to draw this character. Shang Su. Shang Su. Next character is Thing. Thing means to listen or to hear. In English, I am showing you how to draw this character. This is the character Thing. Next character is Lu In. English meaning is record or cassette from which you are learning some dialogue or language in audiovisual method. It's called record or cassette. I am showing you how to draw this character. Lu In. Lu In. That's all for today's lesson, all the new characters. Now I'll be showing you some exemplary sentences using these characters. Ni zuo xian ma na. I am showing in character Ni Zuo Shen Ma Shen Ma Na. Ni zuo shen man. English meaning what you are doing. Now the reply. Oh xie shang si ne. I am showing how to write it in character. O xie sheng si ne. O xie shang si ne. English meaning, I am writing new words. These are the Chinese characters we are using, how to use it in writing some Chinese sentences. I am showing you another example. Tha zuo shen ma ne. Azuo Shenman. Tazuo Shenma. No. Ta zuo shen mana, what he is doing. English meaning, now I am showing you the answer of this question. Tha thing lu in na. I am showing you how to write it in Chinese character. Tha thing thing lu in na. Tha thing luin na. He listens or he is listening records. That's all for today's lesson. Thank you for attending the online class and watching the video. I'll be coming with the next video with the next lessons. Till then, goodbye. Thank you very much.